you want to try to walk him, I'll be glad to let you, but he may jump on you. Alpha energy. Now I make him feel confident and make him feel secure, then I'm outside. Yep. Go in, if you want to check it out in a couple of minutes, he'll bark at every other dog or people he doesn't know as that fight or flight. It's just a body language. I feel safe with you.
Watch
your luck, I don't have the death grip on him, right?
Yeah.
If I'm relaxed, he's relaxed. If I'm like this, he'll be like this.
What's the biggest thing people should know if they want to try and train their dog well or deal with their dog well?
Teach their dog to heal. Don't let him ahead of you. Unless, you know, you see he wants to go potty or something like that. But the other thing is, right now, if I stop, I have to finish. The reason I heal a dog is to take him out of play. If he's up ahead, he's hunting, he's like this. What's going on with the dog squirrel? You know, he's very busy. I heal him, he'll let me worry about the tires of the squirrel. Then if I sit him, it even takes him even more out of play. If he wants to lay down, I love him. Because it takes him out of play. Very good.